¿Te extraña o no? Es la pregunta.
¿Para él o para mí?
No, tú a él.
Ah, ¿quieres los dos? Sí. Ok, el que conteste primero.
Sí, yo se lo dije en su momento, era lindo
lloré
tenerlo.
Lloré mucho por Cristiano.
Era una rivalidad linda, sobre todo porque estaba en el Madrid también y bueno, ahora está en un gran equipo también y lo vemos de España.
No, es español.
No, English. I think, yeah.
I was curious because we shared this stage 15 years, yeah. Me and him. I don't know if it's ever happened in football. Mm. The same two guys in the same stage all the time.
Yeah.
So it's not easy, no. as you know. And of course, we have a good relationship. We not had a dinner together yet. But
really?
I hope in the future.
You're in Monaco tonight.
That is nice. Of course, I miss to play in Spain. We have that battle the yeah. last 15 years, which is good. He pushed me and I push him as yeah. well. So it's good to be to be part of history of football. I'm there and of course he's there as well.
You had a recent interview, didn't you? Taken a little bit out of context, saying that you're going to retire next year. I think it's very clear for you that you're not retiring just yet. You'll be around for a while. Can we just ask you to make sure you retire at the same time as Leo?
Well,
que termine su carrera al mismo momento que tú.
He's 2 years younger than me,
so
I think.
So keep going, no?
But I think I look good for my age. I'm still... I'm not bad. So you have... I hope to be here next year, and in 2 years, in 3 years. So the people who don't like me, they're going to see me here.